A Susquehanna Valley doctor is seeing a change in coronavirus patients. They're younger and sicker.
Number of patients that are coming in tend to be younger now. They are sicker in general, though our overall ICU use seems to be down, but they are still fairly sick.
Dr. Peter Dillon with Penn State Health says he is also concerned about variants in the younger people. In terms of hospitalizations, he says the health system is seeing micro surges or ups and downs. Dr. Dillon says last week the system saw a bit of a spike, but this week the numbers are down.